Another interesting code, in fact, two codes, two Bible codes, Torah code, you call it, in the book, End of Days in Bible Code, the book which will prepare you for the coming of Messiah, which kind of preparation is it? Strengthen faith. Faith is the most important condition for redemption. As the Medrash says, in the merit of faith, Jews came out of Egypt, the merit of faith will come out from the exile of Edom, Arabs, Ishmael. So this is what it means. So a lot of very interesting table codes you have here, mainly done by Professor Riff, myself, and Rothenberg, by scientists. So let us see two of them, which are very, very significant, really. And one can see how true the codes are. So let us see now two of them. So this is one in which you can see here, makes code, Riffs, Doron, and the year that it was done, 1976. And here, Mrs. Schulman explains these appearances. In this table, the word do of letters, skipping occurs once in the Torah, important to know, next to the names, Riffs and Doron. Yeah, next page, Doron. Both Professor Riffs and Doron Wissung were among the first researchers who did scientific research into the Torah codes. The word Sofen code also appears in the table. So the year 5736, 1976, also appears in the table. As noted above, this is the year in which the work on Torah codes was first distributed and published in scientific journal. So here another one, yeah. So what you have in this one? So you can see again Riffs, very small skip, letter after letter, no skip. Then you see exactly the code coming here. Repentance, because this is the purpose of the code, to show you the Torah is true, definitely, and to bring people to tshuva, letter after letter, tshuva. Amazing, here you have the word ephod, because very, in fact, very similar connection between the code, the ephod and the code, because the ephod gave the answer to the high priest with letters in the Torah, we were lightning, you see, know the story. And the same thing is the Bible code, Torah code also. So letters, you have the answer. So it's an interesting connection with the ephod. Then you have here, also very interesting, code recorder. The code, which means this is exactly what Professor Riffs does. This is all the idea. Then you have here also, the year when it started, 1976. And my name also, Matityah, because with Professor X, we brought a lot of tables in a book, End to Darkness in Hebrew, and a lot of other, as you said before, the code of the Bible, of the Twin Towers. So here you have Sofen, Mefaneach Sofen, which means Mefaneach is the corridor, you can see in yellow, Mefaneach. And then you have Sofen down. But the most interesting is the main purpose, the real purpose of the code is to bring us to repent, to do tshuva. This is definitely the most important. This is what you see here. So this is what Mrs. Stuhlman writes. In this table appears the best meeting in the Torah of the word Mefaneach Sofer. Decoder, a phrase that corresponds to all this, what we said. And this is another very interesting table, and also have a lot of important messages. So what is written here, the code will be seen. Yeah, exactly, which is now, you know, before they did not see this phenomenon only now. So the Torah tells us in red is written, at sofen yira'eh, the code will be seen, right? In the base of the Torah, definitely. Then you have also very important Messiah of the Lord, your God. In, you see this, what you have in blue here, clearly showing, indicating that the Bible code, many, many proofs of this are really Messianic code. Yeah, before the people of the Vilna Gaon would say that this is really the phenomena before Messiah. Messiah of the Lord again comes here, again Messiah, son of Joseph, to whom the codes are related, Messiah of God, again Messiah of God. And the Nazvan, because maybe you have son of Joseph, you have son of Jesse, and you have also somebody like Cyrus, yeah? And today, as the Kabbalist Habakkuk says, there's the sparks of Cyrus Dolan trumpet, yeah? So here we have Eliyahu Rips, as we said, son of Jesse, very, very interesting table also about the importance of the code. This is what he said, in the center of this table appears the sentence of Sofen Yira'eh, the code will be seen with the date, 5736, 1976, the date that the phenomenon of the Torah code were made known by the lectures of Rabbi Shmuel Yaniv, Professor Rips and Doron Wisdom, heard about them. The word Mashiach Hashem, the Messiah of God, appears three times in the table with son of Jesse, indicating to Messiah, son of David, and Messiah, son of Joseph, the one who will help Israel, like Cyrus, this is the third one, who was called Messiah of God in Isaiah chapter 45. The word Teshuvah appears in the center of the table, and the purpose of the Torah code is to strengthen man's faith in God and to keep the Torah. So amazingly, all this you can see in this table and the other tables. There are also many other interesting tables. And as I said, done by Professor Rif, Aralik, and so on. So let us see another one important. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got. I'm your super.